To you, ma'am. Hope you are safe at your home. Myself, Manjari Gupta, and my seminar topic is cork and its uses. It is a material obtained from the bark of a tree, that is cork oak, Quercus tuber. More exactly, from the outside layer of the trunk of the trees, without harming the tree, and is periodically removed. Cork oak must be about 20 to 25 years old before its bark, called virgin cork, is removed for the first time. Second extraction is called secundaria, and third is called amadia. It is composed of dead cells that accumulate on the outer surface of the cork oak tree, and because of its honeycomb-like structure, it consists largely of empty space, and its density is 1/4 that of water. And the large amount of dead air space makes cork an effective insulation material for both temperature and noise. The life cycle is: happy cork trees grows to age 25 in semi-arid forest. Then skilled cork harvesters use axes to slice off the outer bark of the tree, leaving its inner wood intact and undamaged. Then the planks of cork bark are dried, sorted and processed. It is a versatile material and has a combination of properties that make it a tough package to beat, that are impermeable, fire retardant, insulating, flexible, and used for a wide variety of products. First are wine bottle stoppers. Most iconic usage of this material, that is cork bottle stoppers, and the cork will carry a chemical that taints the wine. The bottle of wine hampered in this way, referred to as corked or corky. Next are instruments. As well as being water resistant, it is also airtight. They benefit for being both compressible and expansive, so it commonly fitted in flutes, recorders and clarinets. This prevent air from leaking out, vital to the instrument's performance. Next, sports ball. Two iconic sports ball make primarily made of cork, that is cricket ball and baseball. And cork is the material that gives the balls their bounce, useful for both bowlers and batters. Next are cork hats. This is the Australian says beef eater hats are among the English. The hat to ward off swarming insects, as a trilling of them was likely to disperse any insect cloud that had formed. Next, spacecrafts. This applied under the solid rocket boosters that provide 75% of thrust at liftoff on the fairings. And cork and ceramics are used for similar jobs. Heat insulation. Ceramics found their use on the outside, whereas cork is used to insulate internal areas from the intense heat of space travel, mainly in protecting the fuel tank. Thank you.